What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. My iPhone 11 recently met the situation that won't turn on. No matter how I try, it just won't turn on. If you meet a situation like this, no worries, I figure out 3 ways to fix this issue. Let's get into the topic now. Before we start, you need to do some pre-check. First, we need to ensure that the iPhone 11 won't turn on not caused by the hardware issue. We also need to charge it for about 20 minutes to ensure it has enough power. Then we can proceed. Method 1. Force restart iPhone. You should try this every time your iPhone went wrong. For iPhone 11, to force restart is to press the volume up button and quickly press the volume down button, then press and hold the power button. Keep holding the power button. If it goes right, you should be able to see the Apple logo show up, then let your finger go. But obviously, my iPhone is failing. If you have the same situation, I highly recommend you try the next method. Method 2, repair with iTunes. In this method, you need to put your iPhone in recovery mode first. So open iTunes and connect your iPhone to the PC. For iPhone 11, press the volume up button and quickly press the volume down button, then press and hold the power button. Don't release it even if you see the Apple logo. Wait until the support interface shows up. Then you are in recovery mode. Then you will see a pop-up window on iTunes. This time, we choose to update. Then it will start to download the firmware. Once the download is complete, it will start the update process. If you have trouble with iTunes, I recommend you try a third-party tool to fix this problem. Method 3, standard repair with ReiBoot. ReiBoot is an iOS system repair tool that can fix more than 150 plus iOS system issues. I've put the free download link in the description. Just connect your iPhone to the PC and launch ReiBoot. Then click the green start button and choose the standard repair option. Click download, and ReiBoot will acquire download firmware to repair your iPhone 11. When the download is finished, click the start standard repair option. It will begin to solve the problem, even some potential issues that you don't know. This process will take some time, be patient, and don't disconnect your iPhone during the process. Then you see, my iPhone is already turned on normally. Let's check it out. Thank God, all my photos and apps are still here. Go try it. So this video is about how the iPhone 11 won't turn on. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.